hen. Hey, Bo Hannah. Hey, Bo Hannah, what day is it?
Sunday fun day. Sunday fun day. Sunday fun day.
What are we gonna do, Bo Hannah? What are we gonna do?
Run that intro.
Sunday, Sunday, fun day. We're gonna have a picnic. Yeah, let's go have a picnic with the hog chapter. The hog chapter formerly known as Mount Geo Hog chapter. Yeah, buddy. It's the day we ride around and do shout outs and have fun on Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. I can't believe I had this many Sundays off. Yeah, oh well. Can't complain. I have to work next Sunday. Next Sunday is our Hog Chapter Tutu for Tata's ride, I think. Yeah, October 4th. And it's also the day we get to finally see the season of Walking Dead. Last, final season of, or season finale of Walking Dead. Season 10 season. Season 10 finale. Final finale. Season finale. Episode finale. Whatever you want to call it. Hee-hee! Then we get to see, I think that show, Beyond the Walking Dead's gonna take off, or maybe it's a fear. I don't know what they're gonna do. Yep, looking forward to seeing some walkers on TV, some biters, some undead, the infected, you know, whatever you wanna call them. Yep, so it's 73 degrees right now at the elevation of 1,264 feet above sea level. Yeah, buddy, I believe we're going to have an early fall or a good fall, maybe. I hope we do like we did in September. I mean, in spring. But anyway, let's get on to our first shout-out. Drum roll, please. The first shout-out for Sunday, 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 Funday on the Blue Viking Doors Channel Show. Sunday, Funday. First shout-out right there. Right there. Yeah. That's Arkansas motorcycle rider. Arkansas motorcycle rider. You want to guess what state he rides in? Well, I bet he rides in other states, but he hails from the great state of Arkansas. Ooh, church day. Wow. I got a full house. Dang gum. But yeah. Arkansas rider, what was I had? Arkansas rider's got a Honda motorcycle. And I don't know the numbers. I don't think it's the Goldwing without the tour pack on it, right? Am I right? Anyway, he rides around and rides some famous roads like in Arkansas, you know, famous like the bracket, the Tail of the Dragon and all like that, and then some that's not so famous. So, in other words, he's riding his motorcycle on curvy good roads, good motorcycle, curvy roads, showing you all the sights of Arkansas and surrounding areas. So go check him out. Arkansas rider. Motorcycle rider. Arkansas motorcycle rider. Woohoo! That's supposed to be, like trumpet sounding, like when a king or somebody comes in. I watch too many TV shows. And it looks like it might have rained last night. I don't know. I didn't hear it. Didn't see it. We didn't get home about 8 o'clock. We got home about dark. Darkest fall, spring fall back. October or something, I think. In October? I don't know. Next week, maybe? I don't know when time falls back. But that has nothing to do with this next shout out for Sunday Funday. And it's another Arkansaser, and that's Clyde Arkansas. He rides a street glide. Yep, or electric glide. Oh, well, I got them all confused up now. No, that's the next one, I think. That's got an electric glide. Yep. Mm-hmm. Or the next, yeah. Anyway, Glide Arkansas. He rides in Glide Arkansas. He brings you motorcycle tips or trips and all like that from the that's all. Anyway, from the I can't speak today. I can't never speak. Anyway, come on, Porky. He's a motorcycle cop. He's going to show you from through his eyes. That's Glide, Arkansas. Right there, Glide, Arkansas. Yep. Go, Black Betty. Bam. You know who else got a Black Betty, who rides a Black Betty? A 2020 electric Glide in black, vivid black. Calls it Black Betty. On Sunday Fun Day, he probably rides it on now all days. But it's Bob Nelson, Bob Nelson. He got a 2020 electric Glide in vivid black, and he calls it Black Betty. I bet you knew that since I was playing Black Betty from Spider Bite, not the Rama Jamma's version. I like Spider Bite, bait, Spider Bait better. Better. Anyway, Sunday Fun Day. He's in the Carolinas. pretty good channel. He takes you around, show you the sights. About like all other motovlogs and do motovlog, talk about different topics. The last topic was something about you ever have one of them days where, you know, you just want to get on your motorcycle and ride? Yeah, every day. You know, you want to calm your nerves and had a bad day at work. You just jump on your motorcycle and ride, baby, ride. Ride, Sally, ride. Sunday Fun Day.
Here we are over here at this park. Yep. Well, we're going to have a picnic at Pavilion Number 4. I'm surprised the playground's open. So...
Enjoyed a little bee footage and all like that, and the day at the park with the Hog Chapter picnic. So our first shout out was who was our first shout out? Shoot, boy, I just looked at that thing, and it was a Arkansas motorcycle rider. The second one was Glide Arkansas, and the next one was Bob Nelson. Our fourth shout out I ain't gave you yet, and I'm gonna give it to you right now on Sunday Fun Day, and that's Ron C. Don't get confused with the Ron that's Chestnut Mountain Man, but Ron C is right up here, right there. And he does a little bit of everything. He rides a KLC, gotta stop at this red light. So while we're sitting here at this red light, I'll tell you about Ron. Ron does, he does fishing, camping, ham radio sometimes. I don't think he's done ham radio in a long time. Does a lot of motorcycle camping on his KLR, a little dirt bike riding, a little trail riding, you know, all that stuff. Even might do a little maintenance on it, tell you about his camping gear and all like that. So go check out Ron C. We'll get on, we got one more to do. A scooter, woohoo! And see, you got the list. That was a Arkansas motorcycle rider, Glide, Arkansas, Bob Nelson, Ron C. And our final last shout out today. Very new, only got like 4 subscriber out. He's looks like he got him a street glide too, and he's got a bobber M50. He bobbed out. Looks pretty cool to me. I forget the names of them. I think the little one's called Little D, the bobber, and I forget what bet, Big Sally maybe. I don't know if that sound right or not. Anyway, you have to go check him out and ask him what his big motorcycle name is. His big bike is. And go check them all out. Tell them the Blue Bike Door sent them. And all that's I gave you the name, and that name's right up there. And that's Ride with Celtic Sedwick. I believe how I would say it, Sedwick. But anyway, if it ain't right, you can find out by going over to his channel. He's down in Tampa. I told him he ought to go hang out with Shade Tree. He rode down through Ybor City on one of his videos and everything. So he's right there somewhere close in the Tampa talking about where some good hand road cigars are at. Yep, that's Ride with Sedwick. Ride with Sedwick. Like I said, he just starting out. I think he's about like 30. Almost 40, because go tell them the Blue Bike Door. Just tell them all of them, if you ain't already started following them, that the Blue Bike Endors did them a Sunday fun day. Featured him on a Sunday fun day, them on a Sunday fun day. Yep, remember. So, yeah, that's about it. That's all I got. Got my belly full. I'm ready to go home and take a nap. So you can check out this video right here and this one, and then hit the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up. Remember, don't let your Monday ruined your Sunday. Later.